Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
The Gamadula District UPFA parliamentarian Sriyani Wijewickrama assumed duties as the state minister of provincial councils and local government today.
Several dignitaries, including the Minister of Provincial Councils and Local Government Faiza Mustafa and the Minister of Transport and Civil Aviation Nimal Sirapala da Silva, attended the event.
Our people voted for us with the expectation that we would do something for them. I have faith that President Maithripala Sirisena will give us the support we need to fulfill the hopes of the people of the Ampara district.
Thank you.
I believe that the two of us have the capability to accomplish a lot of work together at this ministry in the future. Through this ministry, she will also receive the opportunity to strengthen her political journey in her electorate. I'm happy that a talented woman has been appointed state minister in my ministry at a time that we are talking about women's representation. She's a lawyer, she's a member of parliament who has chaired sittings. Minister Faiza Mustafa faced a great deal of stress in the recent past. I believe that since he has got a good state minister, like receiving a bouquet of flowers, he will have less stress, and we believe that we will work better.